Lord, I'm praying for my brother, 'cause I know he wants to do your will. Yes. And I'm praying for my sister, 'cause I know you want to set her free. Set her free. Set her free. I'm praying for the body of Christ. I know you're gonna have your way. Yes. If you're listening and you're hurting real bad, don't worry, I can hear him say, I'm praying for you. When I pray, things will change. Yes, I'm praying for you. When I pray, things will change. For now, cast all your cares on him, the Lord. Despite the pain you feel, he will come through. Now I'm praying for you. Yeah. Yeah. Said I'm praying for you. Oh. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hold your head up, my brother, though sometimes it may be hard to do. Yeah, you just be encouraged, 'cause I've been in that position too. Yeah. And you've been feeling so lonely, sometimes you don't know where to go, what to do, where to turn. But if you're listening and you want a way out, here is something you just ought to know. Know that I'm praying for you. When I pray, things will change. Just know that I'm praying for you. When I pray, say, I'm praying. I'm praying for you. This is a prophetic song. God told me to tell you things are gonna get better. So hold your head up. Things are gonna get better. All you got to do is hold your head up. Somebody said tonight, things are gonna get better. I see you, baby. That's it. Go on and worship him. Hey, hold your head up. Yeah. Somebody say it. Things are gonna get better. So what you gonna do? Hold your head up, y'all. Say it. Things are gonna get better. Yeah. Go. Hold your head. Come through. me to tell you tonight, I'm praying for you. It's already better. It's already better. I guess y'all too tired for this, but it's already better. I'm talking to somebody that's been struggling all year. God said, it's already better. You to sound the alarm and just